So guys, kembali lagi di channel YouTube aku, Jai Will Do. Okay guys, so video kali ni aku nak tukar bumper belakang Makfai aku kepada bumper R32. R32 Makfai ke R, tapi dia macam version R lah untuk Makfai ni. Apa beza dia? Bumper Makfai standard dengan bumper Makfai R32. So beza dia kalau Makfai standard, dia exhaust dia akan belah kiri lah. Belah kiri. Satu lubang yang keluar. Kalau ABT mungkin dua lubang kiri kanan, and spek lain trigger ataupun character mungkin dua lubang. So kalau standard memang satu lubang. And kalau Makfai R32 ni dia dua lubang tengah. So nampak lagi cun lah kalau pakai. So bila dah tukar bumper and piping belakang aku kena tukar balik lah. Aku kena jalan dia keluar tengah. Sebelum ni dia keluar kiri. So kita nak buat dia keluar tengah. And aku ada jumpa satu kedai ni, dia buat cun, kerja dia kemas dekat Sungai Buloh. So kita on the way ke sana and korang stay tune. Tengok kedai kedai apa and korang boleh pergi lah. So jom. Layan. Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain. So guys, benchmark untuk kedai ni Petronas Merbau Indah tu. Jalan depan sikit, belah kanan R&R exhaust. So siapa-siapa yang berminat nak buat exhaust, tak kisah kereta apa, golf ke, apa-apa kereta sekalipun lah, boleh datang sini. R&R exhaust, kerja memang tip top gang. Cun-cun punya. Harga boleh bincang. R&R exhaust. Datang geng. Jangan tak datang, rugi tak datang. So guys, R&R exhaust ni aku pergi sebab dia boleh buat Y-pipe lah. Y-pipe and kerja dia kemas lah. And stainless steel lah. So bila stainless steel ni seeloknya welding TIG lah. Dia mahal sikit tapi dia lebih tahan and lebih kemas. Kalau MIG dia macam getahi sikit lah. dia tak kemas sangat lah. Tapi kalau ada orang yang boleh buat kemas, memang cun lah. Tapi nak lagi elok, TIG, dia mahal sikit. Dia sesuai untuk stainless steel, supaya welding korang tak mudah berlubang, tak mudah karat. TIG, cun. Apa R32 aku beli tu, korang, kalau korang nak beli, boleh klik link dekat description. Aku letak nombor seller tu. Dalam 600 lebih lah. PP eh, material PP. Finishing dia memang cun. Korang tengok sendiri lah dekat detail video nanti. Memang cun. Tinggal naik cat je lah, base coat. Colour kereta apa korang punya. Kalau aku, lepas ni aku nak pergi cat lah bumper tu balik. Colour merah. Semoga colour dia sama lah dengan body. Sebab kalau dah cat satu persatu ni, takut colour dia susah match. Aduh, so guys, ada masalah sikit. Bumper tu tak ngam sangat dengan bumper asal aku yang atas. Sebab dia, yang aku beli ni bawah kan. So, korang kena take note lah, benda ni aku tak pasang sebenarnya. So, kalau Mark 5 korang, dia ada dua sebenarnya. Satu UK spec, satu Japan spec. Aku punya dia Japan spec. So, bumper belakang dia, plate dia kecil. So, yang R32 tu, plate dia panjang. So, tak match lah, aku kena cari half cut bumper UK spec, plate panjang. Kalau korang punya kereta dah memang datang UK spec, plate panjang, memang cun-cun everything. So aku kena cari lain, aku kena cap balik lah semua satu bumper untuk belakang. Okay, cun, settle, jom kita dengar bunyi dia. I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break. Face on when I chase like that, yeah, I play so strong with a knife in the back. I'ma swing home run like a baseball bat. Gonna see me rise, you can hate on that. I don't play both sides, doing me no cap. I'ma ride or die for my dreams on tap. I'ma fly real high, you ain't see me slack. No, it's not how you fall, it's how you get right back up. That's how you get tough. Calluses on my hands so rough, yeah, I call your bluff. I'm not the one, mess with me, come out with none. Cause I'm so done, you had your fun. And now you're gonna face down the barrel of the gun. Cause I got a full clip, put your name on it. But I'ma let you slide cause you ain't worth it.
time staying strong. Need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. Time staying strong. Need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on.
Gaban. So kalau korang nak beli mata gaban, siap signal ni, PMP je, plug and play. Soket semua ngam, terus masuk je. Tak payah buat wiring, terus DC je. Klik link dekat description. Ha. Cun-cun mata gaban PMP eh. Promote jap.
Okey. Tak boleh. Sebab aku nampak dia macam clip ni.
Okey, settle. Cun. So, ni sticker pack Jai Will Do. Ha, korang boleh dapatkan dekat Shopee Shop Jai Will Do. Speed Hunger, Corsa Mode, iaitu Race Mode and Spec Standard. Ha, ni paling banyak orang beli Spec Standard dengan Corsa Mode ni eh. So korang boleh dapatkan dekat Shopee Shop Jai Will Do. Waterproof, boleh kena air, and premium quality sticker. Ha, ni Corsa Mode eh. So aku tampal kat meter, ngam-ngam lah. Aku buat kecil sebab dia fleksibel lah. Korang boleh tampal kat mana-mana kan. Ha. Nak dapatkan, boleh pergi ke Shopee Shop Jai Will Do. Beli guys, support. Beli banyak lagi murah.